And I say, hey, what a wonderful kind of day. If you could learn to work and play and get along with each other.
No!
Dude, we failed.
And see her, Sutra said, Gandan the Potongwa, see her young. And see her, Sutra said, Gandan the Potongwa, see her young.
If only we had a true sensei in math.
A few moments later.
Wow.
Whoa.
And see her, Sutra said, Gandan the Potongwa, see her young.
Hello, I am the Exponent God.
Rad!
Do not worry, I shall help you not get an F.
Wow.
Let me teach you. Yes, first I shall teach you about adding exponents.
Whatcha? No way, dude.
Suppose you have the number 3 to the power of 4 multiplied by the number 3 to the power of 2. What you do is add the exponents and keep the base number. That makes it 3 to the power of 6.
Really?
Aha! I see that you're getting stronger in knowledge of exponents. But there's an ancient rule about exponents you need to know.
Tell us.
What is the magic word?
Tell us, please.
Okay.
Are y'all ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
The rule is any number besides 0 to the power of 0 is 1. Now I shall teach you on how to subtract exponents. Here is an example. 10 to the power of 12 divided by 10 to the power of 3 equals 10 to the power of 9.
Sweet dude.
So now I'm raising a power to a power. Can you kids think of a number?
The base number could be 6.
That's the only base number we need this time. So now I need two numbers. Bob and Billy? Pick any numbers.
15.
That means our power is in parentheses. 6 to the power of 15 on the outside of the parentheses is 0. That means we keep the 6 and multiply the 15 times 0, which equals 0, which makes the number 6 to the 0th power. That gives us 1. We are at the end, kids. Now you are not dumb. But before you go, let's review.
When you add exponents, you keep the base number and add the exponents so they become a new number.
When you subtract exponents, you keep the base number and then subtract the exponents. Also, any number besides 0 to the power of 0 equals 1.
Why did we even get an F in the first place?
Because we're dumb.
Now I shall make you travel back in time to the time when you're about to take the test.
Oh, dude, you're nice.
Now go, kids. Make the world a better place by making a 100 on the test.
Bye, Exponent God.
Bye,
you're the best.
Cool.
Farewell.
Alakacha!
Okay, class, we have a test today.
Yeah.
Attention all Walmart shoppers, students. Can Bob, Tom, and Billy please report to the front office, please? Bob, Tom, and Billy, please report to the front office. Thank you.
We must be in trouble.
Get in my office!
No!
It was just a prank.
We beg for mercy, dude.
You kids aren't in trouble.
We aren't?
No, young boy. You kids won the Guinness World Record for the fastest time completing a test and getting a perfect score.
Whoa.
Needo, here is your time.
We did it.
I'm so hyped. Here's all my savings. Oh, dude, we're rich.
Now I can finally get a toothbrush.
No problem, Billy. No problem.